Here is our second problem. The problem is classify the following numbers as rational or irrational. So here total 7 problems are given. We have to tell whether the given numbers are rational or irrational. So you know, rational means the number should be in the form of p by q, and irrational means it is clearly non-terminating and non-recurring decimals. So here first problem, 5 minus root 3. Already manaki root 3 value telusu kada. Root 3 is an irrational number, and so after subtracting root 3 from 5, then also it is irrational number. Okay, so we can write like that, subtracting an irrational number from a rational number, the resultant number will be irrational, or otherwise you can solve like this. We calculated the value of root 3, right? So 1.732. So 5 minus root 3 is equal to 5 minus 1.732. After subtracting, you will get 1.732. So 10 minus 2, 8. 9 minus 3, 6. 9 minus 7, 2. And 4 minus 1, 2. So this is, and so on. This is non-terminating, right? So after subtracting also, you will get non-terminating. So this is non-terminating and non-recurring. Non-terminating and non-recurring. So this is irrational number. Right. So in the same pattern, we can solve this root 3 plus root 2. Sum of two irrational numbers is an irrational number. You can write like that, or root 3 is equal to 1.732, or root 2 equal to 1.414. There is no end. So after adding also, you will get, this is 3.146 and so on, right? So this is again non-terminating and non-recurring. So this is irrational number. You can write like that. Okay. 1.732 plus 1.414. Then after adding, you will get 3.146 and so on. So this is non-terminating and non-recurring. So this is irrational number. This is irrational number. So our third problem, square root of 2 minus 2 whole square. So clearly this is in the form of a minus b whole square, right? What is the formula for a minus b whole square? Our third one, root 2 minus 2 whole square. This is in the form of a minus b. A minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So root 2 whole square minus 2 into root 2 into 2 plus 2 square. In the place of a, root 2, and in the place of b, 2. Simple ga substitute cheyali. Square root get cancelled, 2, 2 2's are 4. So 4 root 2 plus 2 square, 4. 4 plus 2, 6 minus 4 root 2. Still, inka manam chaplem din value, kada? So 6 minus 4 root 2 value 1.414 and so on, right? So after multiplying 4 with 1.414, we will get 5.656. So 6 minus 5.656. So after subtracting, you will get 4, 4, 3, okay, 0.0, 0.344 and so on, right? So this is non-terminating and non-recurring decimal. So all the non-terminating and non-recurring decimals are irrational. So this is irrational number. Okay. So our fourth problem. 2√7 by 7√7. Here √7, √7 will get cancelled. So what is the remaining? Remaining is 2/7. 2/7. So this is in the form of p/q. So this is rational number. 2/7 is rational number. And our fifth one, 2π. You know, pi is irrational, right? Pi is irrational. 3.414. This is. So by multiplying an irrational number with rational number, the resultant number also irrational. Pi equal to 3.414 and so on. So 2π is equal to 2 into 3.414. So after multiplying you will get 828. Right? So again same we'll write. This is non-terminating and non-recurring. So it is irrational number. I think you are following, students. This is very easy. And in the description also, I'll give one video link about rational and irrational numbers. And here our sixth one, 1/√3. So 1/√3, root 3 is an irrational. So after dividing with irrational with 1 also, that is also irrational. Right? You can write just like a statement, but if you do like this, it leaves a good impression. Okay? So root 3 is equal to 1.732 and so on. Right? So 1/√3. And 1/√3 means 1/1.732 and so on. So this is somewhat difficult to divide or write. I already told you when we are learning about rationalizing factor, right? So if you multiply with root 3, both denominator and numerator, you will get 1 into root 3, root 3, root 3 into root 3, root 3 whole square. Then square root get cancelled. So root 3/3, 1.732 and so on by 3. So instead of dividing, and division చేయడం కష్టంగా ఉంది కాబట్టి మనం ఇక్కడ rationalizing factor తోటి multiply చేసి ఇలా తీసుకొచ్చాం. So after this 0.35 is 15, and 2 will be there, 3 7s are 21, again 2 will be there, 3 7s are 21 and so on. So this is 0.577 and so on. So this is also non-terminating and non-recurring. You have to write in the full form. So it is irrational. Irrational number. And our last one here, seventh one. This is 2+√2 × 2-√2. So here if you observe in which formula it is, 2+√2 × 2-√2. Actually, మనకి ఇక్కడ కొన్ని న్యూ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఉన్నాయి. a+√b × a − √b is equal to a² - b. This is the formula actually. But ఇవి కొత్తవి నేర్చుకోకపోయినా మీకు తెలిసినవి కూడా మీరు వాడచ్చు. a+b × a − b, దట్ ఈస్ a² - b² ఓకే. Either this or this, you can use anything. So in the place of a, 2 is there. In the place of b, root 2 is there. So 2+√2 × 2-√2 is equal to 2² - √2 whole square. Here square and root will get cancelled. 2 square 4, 4 minus 2, 2. So, 2 and either rational avutunda, irrational avutunda. Clearly it is rational number. So, this is rational number. So, in this way, we can solve the given problems if they ask whether the given numbers are rational or irrational. Students, please like this video and share with your friends. And please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.